Everyday pure BS. Men aren't allowed to cry. It's true, women will label you a pussy the second you shed one little tear. And it could be something big time sad, like a baby's funeral, or the death of a beloved friend. The saddest day of a man's life, and they have to fight off those tears, because a female might see. And if a woman catches you with watery eyes, on the brink of crying, she will remember that image for years to come. Women will never admit this, but seeing a man cry kills their sexual attraction towards them. A woman will never be able to shake that vision of a manly man with a mustache shedding a tear. That scene could haunt them in the bedroom for the rest of their lives. Women expect men not to cry and display their emotions. Yet guys that show zero emotion are creeps and serial killers. Truly confusing shit. Women are totally allowed to have constant crying spells. And it's totally acceptable for them to cry about any little insignificant thing. Like a tomato plant dying in their garden. Men have to endure chicks' crying spells constantly, like 5 times a week. Yet men are seen as weak and unmanly if they get sad about something. Ever see a bad boy punk shed a tear? Probably not. This could be why chicks adore bad boy punks. See, to women, they see crying as a bad sign. That a man won't be able to handle life. Which means they won't be able to provide. Which in turn, means they won't be able to have a high-paying stressful job. And that equals a woman not being able to stay home to housewife. And a woman might then actually have to go out and get a job. God forbid that. Period.